Yo people, fine to you. I am Mark and with David, City Skylines. So in this episode we had a small tsunami which is now almost gone in from our city, but we have now a big wave coming in. So that will be the second wave that we spawned recently. So that will affect our industry, I guess, a lot. So we shall see how it goes. I hopefully this river will act as a good function for that. So yeah, we shall see if it works or not. And also we fear expanding our city in this direction a little bit, but yeah, since it's an army game, we decided to do something and watch how it blocks everything, but it didn't really work, as you can see. How's this still alive? Okay, those can be rebuilt. Okay, yeah, it's coming. Oh god. This river is also starting to flow again a little bit. Yeah, anyway, I think this is a bit of the tsunami left. So it might just hit our city a little bit. But at least this is flowing. Jeez, the amount of people are gonna want to go this way is really much. Okay, maybe I can fix this road issue if I downgrade it for just a second. And then upgrade it back again. Oh, great. Oh great, now I can delete this whole intersection. I screwed it up. Well, let's just do that. But maybe that will fix itself. Yeah, that's good. Just having these being upgraded. And then put them back in. Okay, it seems to be getting a little bit better. Yeah, but a lot of people need to go into this side of the city. So what if I make another section where people can drive in to our city? Maybe that's a good idea. Because that will distribute more of the people. We have a little bit room left here. Get this going. Okay, now we need to fix this area. Let's just get it like that. Okay, no. That has to be both sides, since obviously this needs to also go. Of course, that means that this will also need to be upgraded. Except for maybe this part. Yeah. The Coast Guard is oh, yeah, tsunami's here. Oh god. Oh no. This was a bad idea on my part. Oh great. This was a bad idea. Okay, that seems to fix a lot of the troubles here, because now the most amount of people going this way. So even though it has been distributed to mostly this area, yeah, now the main trouble is over here. Nice. So I guess we could better delete this road.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Let's get a new road in here. Oh god, yeah. Yeah. That might mean that this part of the city will not survive either. I'm questioning if this will hold. Oh yeah, there goes the harbor. Yeah, this will need rebuilding, of course. God, look at all the amount of people that are going to be washed away. Oh, that's not good. Yep. Yeah, this will not hold either. Oh god, even this part of a city is going to get hit. Nice.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Oh yeah, it's starting to flow in here. So I guess this part of our city will be not having any troubles whatsoever. Yeah, this will not hold either. So all of the industry is getting washed away. So any traffic troubles is also going to be washed away. Okay, so the only part that got hit from the tsunami is this, but most of it is flowing into the dammed off river, so that's a really good tip to have.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning.
Oh God, another tornado.
Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Okay, first things first. Because I think the tsunami will go and flood this area. Okay. Get this going. Okay, now there are roads in the way. Okay, that can just go over there. Okay, let's continue. So now there's a barrier. Oh, great. Oh, great. Well, okay. So I need to repair these roads. Cannot build water, of course. This seems to work a little bit. This is a bit annoying that the water still flows over. Right now they don't even have power. There is a power line that has been hit. Yeah, here. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes. Okay, so the water has been gone here. So let's see which roads are being destroyed. Not a lot of them, that's good. Just looking around. Oh god, even this tab didn't hold. But at least the water will flow all this direction. This will all be pumped up. Okay, I can rebuild these.
A tsunami has struck the city.
Yeah, that message will start to repeat itself. But anyways, I leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!